I met you at the racetrack last Memorial Day, looking mighty good. You strolled around the fairgrounds in your big flowered hat, like it was made for. You were betting big and drinking hard and playing long shots, living for today. You took Miss Lily in the fourth across the board. She came in first. Oh, what a scene. You jumped from your seat as that filly came across in victory. You went downstairs for your winnings to the cashier, a huge wad of cash. You stuffed it in your purse and strapped it down, $10,000. You smiled in a way that said, come along, as I place my bet. I received my ticket, then walked with you as we went outside. He told me about your hot streak and your big run of luck, and about yourself. I told you about myself, a mini bio, trying not to bore you. Played the ponies throughout the day with no more luck, wins wise that is, but the moments spent with you were just so great, I won't forget. Bet I'm excited, but I got to keep my cool. Bet I'm excited, but I don't want to scare you. We split from the track and went to eat some surf and turf, wash it down with a few beers before dessert, a splendid meal. I cannot recall a finer first day, you were ideal. I might have to tell you just how I feel. Bet I love you, but it's far too early to tell you. Bet I love you, and I'm not gonna stop thinking of you. This happened merely months ago, an auspicious start. Since that wondrous day, I've given you my heart, and you gave me yours. Racetrack goddess, I took a gamble on you. Racetrack goddess, you really came through. Racetrack goddess, everything's great about you. Racetrack goddess, don't ever say adieu. Bet I love you, and I'm so glad that I did tell you. Bet I love you, and I'm not gonna stop thinking of you. Bet I love you, and I'm hopelessly crazy about you. Bet I love you, and I'm not gonna stop thinking of you.